Hello guys, I'm Rupesh and I welcome you back to the third episode of Getting Along with Flutter. In this session, we will learn how to create a new app and we will test it in our emulator or phone. So after this session, you will be entitled to be a Flutter application developer. So let's fire up the Android Studio and let's get started. Once you open Android Studio, you will find an option to create a new Flutter project. Since we need to create a brand new Flutter application, so we need to click over here. Once you click over here, you need to select the Flutter application option from the rest of the choices. Click on Next. Then in this page, we need to rename our Flutter app with anything we wish. And I suppose we are working on Flutter for the first time, so I guess we are noobs. So let's name this project as Noob Flutter project. Now, this is the location in which the app will be stored or the project will be stored. It will be better if you remember this location. Click on Next. Now, if you have a domain name or if you have your own website, you can paste it over here, or if you leave it the same, it's okay, no issues. Now the Android Studio is creating my Flutter project. Okay guys, once the loading is over, you will find a default code over here. This code is only a default app which Flutter has. You can run it on your emulator or on your phone. If your PC is a bit slow, then you can use your phone by enabling the developer mode in the settings. If you guys have completed this many steps, then Mubarak ho. आप एक Flutter developer बन गए हैं. Now, if you look at this application, it has an app bar, a button, and a text view. And of course, it has a very lame functionality. What it does is on clicking this button, the text view adds a plus one to its data. Like when I click this button, it becomes two. When I click it again, it becomes three. That's it. The whole point of this app is to show you what Flutter can do and what scaffold actually are. Now, scaffold, isn't it a new term? Let's search where it is. And it is over here. The scaffold is designed to be the top level container of the application. It expands to fill the available space. That usually means that it will occupy the entire window of the device screen. So now you know why Flutter apps are compatible on every phone screen. It is because of this scaffold. So guys, as I already said that this default application is a very lame one. So let's get rid of all of its code and we'll start afresh. Speaking about our application now, the app which we will build now will be based on material design. And again, this material design is made by Google. And many companies are using it in their application. Now, what is it? Material design is an adaptable design system that helps developers to easily build high quality applications. So guys, the first thing we need to do is import the material design package into our project. For that, we'll type import, then give a small hint material, and the package is here. Next thing is, as in any programming language, we need to include the void main function because the execution starts from the main function only. So we'll type void, then main, and the function is here. And then inside the main function, we need to call another function called runApp. Its job is to inflate the given widget and display it on the screen. Like quick confuse hone wali baat nahi hai. Jaise naam वैसे ही काम. Now inside the run app, we need to call our material app class, which is material app. And inside the material app, we need to declare home first, and then a text widget, and finally we can write whatever we want to display on our screen. The widget is here, and people say to write hello world. I prefer namaste world, so it's up to you what you want to write. Fine. Now we'll put a semicolon over here and the code is done. Let's run it once and check what output we get. So this is the output of this one line of code. Now guys, as we can see here, this application doesn't seem uniform. We want our text to be somewhere in the center. So what I can do is I can surround this text around another widget, which is called center widget. But for that, first we need to cut out this text widget, Control X, and declare a center widget over here. And it's here. Now inside the center widget, I'll declare its child. And now I'll paste the text widget. Let's see how this code performs. And here the text comes to the middle of the screen. So guys, basically what this application has is a material app class, a center widget, and a text widget. That's it. But guys, you know what? I bet these Flutter developers were definitely not a big fan of Java. They never wanted to write long codes, I guess. So what they did was they introduced reformat code with .fmt. You can find that over here with a right click. To access that, all you need to do is put commas. I'll show you how it is done. We'll put one comma here, here, and here. Now when I click on reformat code with .fmt, what it does is this. Now our code is being formatted automatically and it looks really very much organized. Now guys, when I did my first project, which was a Hello World application, I felt like, what can this app do? If you feel the same, that this Hello World application has nothing much, then listen to a small story. Once upon a time in 2008, in the early days of App Store, a guy named Armin Henrich made an app which was called I Am Rich. Maybe because it rhymes with his name or whatever, you can read about him over here. Now he placed this app at App Store with the max price available, that is $999.99. He placed the app as an art and lifestyle application. For the people who were very rich, thought that it was a commodity to show off. Before the app was pulled out, 5 to 7 people actually bought it. So the developer made around $7,000 for doing nothing more than kind of a Hello World application. Yes, you heard it right. It was a Hello World application with an image on it. You can read about the app over here. So actually, mein koi app chota nahi hota. All you need to do is have the right skills and make the right use of them. Bas, aaj itna hi padhai karte hain yaar. Baki ka next class mein dekhenge. Chalo, chalte hain. Bye, take care. Keep learning, keep hustling. Bye-bye.